Take my time today, it's not an easy game. Yo, what's up everyone? It's Lucida Gamer, and today I'm doing a quick video log to just let you guys know that I am home. I came home like a week ago, but okay, so you know how I don't have my septum anymore. I got an infection in my nose and it was horrible. I had like a big blister and this is the horriblest way to start a video ever. But yeah, so I didn't want to do a video because my nose was all gay. My headset arrived. And if I don't know, this is gonna be really random, but if any of you people like recently sent this headset, SteelSeries Siberia version 2, if any of you's recently got this bought off you from Amazon, you'll need to learn how to package properly, man. Like, it was floating around in the box everywhere and like didn't have like padding, so when I got it, like all the screws, if you see like, hang on, like there-ish, they all came out, and only on one side though. And then this black thing like unhooked from it, and then I don't know, all the screws snapped. So then I had to get my mum's boyfriend to super glue it together so I could actually start using it. I have a webcam coming in the post, I think. I hope. I don't know if that's gonna fuck up though. I don't know. I'm hopefully buying a camcorder off my friend so I can do YouTube videos like around my house, because not a lot of you really seen like my house. It's just an average house, like ex-council house. Like the only cool thing I have is probably a conservatory, but that's kind of like the cat's house. Like all this where my cat stuff is. But both my cats are like going really blind and they don't come upstairs much anymore, so I can't really do videos with my cats. So I really wanted to like get like a handheld so I could like do videos with my cats, and when it's like really nice weather I could go in my garden. I said that really pop garden. I'd like to go in my garden and do videos for you guys. Jelly. No, but yeah, I was supposed to record some of Fez Let's Play tonight, but I kind of shy-typed myself and I've been DJing on Plug DJ with some of my subscribers. If you know what Plug DJ is, I have my own little Plug DJ room. I tweet out when I am DJing and stuff. I don't have it where everyone plays it, it's just like everyone kind of shits there, listens to my shit, you sit down there and you listen. If you complain you get kicked, because it's like you don't have to be there, man. We don't kick everyone. But yes, and then we all kind of sit in the chat and discuss music and discuss all these kind of stuff, and my phone just vibrated. And yeah, I've been drinking Rockstar super sour green apple flavor, and it's like the nicest thing I've probably ever tasted. Don't make a cum joke, because that's not funny, okay? And I've been eating sour Rantries pastels, and they're really nice, but I need to save those for tomorrow so I can hype myself up for Fez, because I really need to do that tomorrow. Yeah, anyway, so I'm home. I'm gonna be doing more videos tomorrow and stuff like that. And I dyed my old hair extensions and they failed and they went lilac, so I don't know, so I have to wear a hat because they're not the same color, so I don't know. But at least I can like switch between short and long hair, because long hair makes me feel pretty sometimes. Like I feel like I look okay, but then short hair, it's like, I don't know, I'm still like unsure. Like I've always had short hair all the time, like, and I always wore extensions, but I've never actually had like a kind of nice short haircut, so it's really weird to get used to it. But anyway, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video and I love you, and I will be uploading more soon. Okay.